Hello friends, welcome back to the my new video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today we are going to talk about guys iPhone setting guys, and today we will write guys how to turn off guys iPhone color filter setting. Friends, you can see guys your phone icon color is different. So man, how to okay this color setting in iPhone device. Today friends, I will show you, I will tell you guys. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video guys. So friends, first of all we will on phone setting guys. So friends, we will on our phone setting guys. After on phone setting friends, you can see this type of setting in your iPhone device. So man, how to turn off guys color filter. Guys, you don't know color filter, where is color filter? So then direct guys you can search if you want, but guys I will show you guys one by one, step by step. So guys, scroll it friends, you can see guys this type of setting. Friends, click on guys your iPhone accessibility setting. So then after on accessibility friends, you can see this type of interface in your iPhone. So friends, you will have to click on guys this display and text setting. Guys, display and text setting we will on it. Then we scroll it friends, you can see guys color filter. Friends, you can see this color filter setting. Friends, we will click here. So friends, your color filter is on. So friends, you will have to turn off from here. After friends, you can see screen color and guys your icon color will default. Friends, you can use this screen color and icon color guys without any color filter setting. So like that guys, you can turn off your color filter. And guys, second method guys, direct guys you can off guys search bar. And guys, search here guys color filter setting. Friends, you can see color filter guys direct guys you can on, and friends you can use, and guys you want to off. So friends, you can see the icon color, background color will change, and guys where we will off by default screen. So like that guys, we can turn off guys color filter in iPhone device. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope friends you understood how to turn off color filter in iPhone device. So bye guys. Friends, do you have any doubt guys related to guys your accessibility setting and guys your iPhone setting? So friends, you can ask me comment section guys, I will check, I will help you. Bye bye guys.